why you wear those heels?
What's wrong with them?
You're too tall. You're taller than me.
You're big enough to handle it.
I'm just saying, I don't want to be the short guy at the prom.
Mr. Robertson.
Super tall.
Hi, or should I call you Willie?
You can call me Willie.
Amy Ryan. I vlogged the new lap. Can I ask you a few questions?
Yeah, sure. Fire away. This is my wife, Corey.
Hi.
I know. I'm actually surprised to see you here. I thought you'd be home, barefoot and pregnant.
I haven't been barefoot and pregnant in a really long time. I do kind of miss those days.
Yeah. You want to start again? We can try.
No.
You've made a fortune selling devices that are designed to lure waterfowl to their death.
I guess when you say you, you're referring to the whole group of my family, which will be y'all. You can just change it to y'all. That'd be an easier expression. That way it'll get everybody in there.
So y'all have made a fortune. Isn't that right?
We're doing all right. We can certainly buy bigger tires on our trucks and four-wheelers to get out in the mud with, so life is good.
What makes you think you have the moral right to go around maiming and killing innocent animals?
Hey, look, let's just get one thing straight. I ain't maiming nothing. Whatever I see and I aim at, I shoot. When I shoot it, I kill it, and then I eat it.
So you do kill those ducks?
Of course I do. What are we gonna do, cook them while they're still moving around? That would be cruel.
That'd be bad.
So this isn't an act. You're actually proud of what you do.
Of course I am. Why would I do it if I'm not proud of it?
And you go along with everything he says?
We've been married for 20 years. I don't go along with everything he says, but on the things that matter, yeah, I agree wholeheartedly.
So what do you say to people who are offended by your show, not just because of the hunting, but because you openly pray to Jesus in every episode?
Hey, we're not trying to offend anybody, all right? If they don't want to watch the show, they can turn the channel. As far as my praying to Jesus, my life and my whole eternity belongs to God. All this stuff is temporary. Money, fame, success, temporary. Even life is temporary. Jesus, that's eternal. Jesus said this, whoever acknowledges me before men, he will acknowledge before the Father in heaven. Whoever disowns me, I'll disown him to the Father. Now those words are written in red, so they're important.
And that's it?
That's it. That's what we're going with. Pretty simple, isn't it?
Thanks for your time.
Come on, let's go do some acknowledging.
All right.
You're welcome to join us.
No, thanks. I'm good.
Good?
Thank you.
All right. Who was that lady?